Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to... What's the name of the show?
Hold Redact on. Everything except the swear words.
Oh.
Hello, and welcome to Channel 6, and this show is called I Lost My Parents. Hello, today, Lindsay. Lindsay and I will be discussing... Down. Can you guys shut the f*** up?
I'm Ellen f***ing DeGeneres, so back the f*** up.
Welcome to our talk show, our beloved guest.
But there was a party tonight at my house, and you're all invited. But you were invited.
Why didn't I go?
I don't know.
Lindsay was invited to Iris's party. We're not original anymore.
Ellen f***ing DeGeneres is f***ing here.
You might say I'm a dreamer.
We need to restart our show. You guys are going to take a second to develop your characters. We're going to develop the show. We'll be back in 2 seconds.
Come
on. Monkey.
Remember the times we
had
any plans in the works.
I want to be Josh Richards.
Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Channel 6 News. Monkey segment. I am Aaron, and this is my co-host, Lindsay. And today we'll be having on some very interesting guests. Lindsay, do you know who they are?
Well, Josh, I don't.
All right. Well,
I didn't ask who they were.
Well, I will be letting the viewers know right here, right now, Bryce. First up, we have Liam Payne.
Hello, love. I'm Britain's sweetheart, Liam Payne, the most famous and successful member of One Direction. All the girls love me. I'm the most successful one. So
we're going to have to discuss that later in the segment.
Thank you.
And next, we have
Ellen DeGeneres.
Fucking DeGeneres, baby.
She's here. She is short.
So please take a seat, Ellen.
Niall, I didn't know we were doing a little reunion.
I don't know who Niall is.
I think that we should stick with Josh Richards and Bryce Hall because that is funny.
I thought this was our talk show.
Down,
shut that down.
Quavo.
I really hope he takes our audio.
I muted our audio because we were annoying.
So,
hey, now that we got that.
Oh my god, wait, sorry. Did you guys see the fire earlier?
No, this is our talk show. So shut the fuck up unless we talk to you.
Can't get enough. All right, you too. Love. So I have some questions. The first one is, what excites you right now?
You know what excites me, love, is just activism. Every morning I take to my Instagram stories to inspire my fans with my activism, doing good with my wealth. I sang a song on Instagram stories.
Imagine there's an other living for 10 minutes.
This song sucks, but you know, gotta do it for the activism, as they say. But anyways, stay strong out there, loves. I understand how hard it is. Maybe One Direction will get back together. Who knows? Who knows? Ah, I'm teasing, love. I'm teasing you. Oh, remember to donate money. Well, that's enough activism for today, I think. And, I don't know. Goodbye, loves. It inspires me.
Thank you. That's enough. Ellen?
Well.
All right, that's really good.
No, you don't get an answer.
When I look in the mirror, I excite myself. Next question.
What? Little Huddy, would you like to ask the next question?
We cannot put this
in. Okay, next question.
On a scale from 1 to 10.
No, wow. This is my show.
I'm so sorry, Ellen, you are not the host.
Who is editing this show?
Me.
This is Ellen in the future? Hello?
Hi.
Anyways, if we found dinosaurs on a remote island.
So dinosaurs are fake. They were invented by the government. I do not believe in dinosaurs, so.
If there were dinosaurs, I would put them on my farm.
If you could only get one thing from the grocery store for the rest of your life, what would you get?
What's a grocery store?
I actually would get just cornmeal. I feel like you could make... No,
we didn't ask you why. We didn't ask you why.
Cornmeal.
Actually, I don't know why I'm British. I'm not.
There is a man backstage dying. What do you do to save him? This is all on you guys. Actually, the medical professionals back there are not going to do anything unless you say so.
Are you?
He's currently bleeding out.
There is medical services behind there, but unless you say specific directions, they are not going to act. Well, you asked a question.
You asked me what?
No, I
asked. I'm so glad you asked, love. So my king, as you do know, is to be financially dominated. I love giving money away. If Maya knows all about my money habits. You know, you have dyslexia. It's okay.
The next segment on our show is called
My or Your. So here we go. The first question is, who has a bigger net worth?
It's obviously me.
No. Wrong.
Okay, I'm so sorry, Andrew.
He doesn't.
We did not ask for an explanation. Just say that again, and I will beat that Ellen DeGeneres right the fuck out of you.
World's biggest hater.
Repeat the question.
So you want to grab a beer? I'm British now.
Okay, so this is actually all the time I have today. I'm really swamped with meetings. So. Let you guys talk, but I have to go.
You know what? I am gonna leave.
Well, I love my fans.
I'm Ellen DeGeneres, baby. I'm back and better than ever.
You know, I actually decided to intervene with this virus and I cured it. It's not an issue. You're welcome.
Remember the times
we had, the times that you...
Stop looking at me in the left. Wait, can my resolution be I just become a stripper? Wait, guys, I don't know what I'm doing. Wow, what a good run. Wait, is it recording?
Action.
That was such a good run. I'm so excited to see my boyfriend. Where did he go?
You know, like a...
I'm dying. My boyfriend left.
Oh my god, it's your swim.
My parents are Splitsville.
Now what?
I feel like this may not work. Hi, so it's the end of the video. I hope you enjoyed. We had a lot of fun filming it, and I hope you found it funny. I've been editing for like 7 hours straight, so I'm starting to feel it. Thank you for watching. If you liked it, leave a like. Thank you again for 1,000. That is crazy. See you soon with a new video. Goodbye.